Assalamu alaikum. How are you, dear students? Hope so you are fine and healthy. Welcome to class reception. Okay. Today is your fifth lecture of art. The name of your book is Art Book A. The name of your book is Art Book A. Okay, open your book. Page number 20. Page number 20. Cut and paste. Okay, cut the fragments from page number 48 using scissor and restore the picture using glue. All fragments must be cut by teacher or parents. Okay, now cut all the fragments from page number 48. Okay, open your page number books, page number 48, the ending page of your book. You have to cut the fragments. Here are the fragments of apples. You'll cut it with the scissor. I shall cut the fragments like this. You will also have to cut the fragments like this. Now apply gum stick on it. Then paste it on the required place. First step, second step, and third step. Then use the colors red, brown and green. Red, brown and green. First we use the red color. In second step, you use the green color in the leaf. And in last, we use the brown color in the upper part of the apple. It's your classwork, so you will have to complete it. Okay, if you have any problem in understanding the lecture, so please contact Ansar's official number. Okay, Lapis, take care of yourself.